Yeah. What?
There's Amanda. Right stick, LT. LT.
Okay.
Great.
That's how these work.
That's Amanda, your cat.
Yeah, this guy's a psycho.
Yep, he's insane.
No, he's not actually. That's... She's a house guest.
Mmm. Whoa, good catch.
Watch out!
Quick! Oh, he's alive.
These quick time events are tricky. They're really like non-traditional kind of things.
Yeah. Perfect!
Perfect action. They're very Sega arcade.
Can't escape kinda. Now.
No! No! Your synchro rate was 59%.
Damage. You've received some great damage from Amanda.
This is like a
Amanda joins the brawl!
Exactly.
She sometimes goes out and gets food for us. And that's something of a lifeline for me, as I don't really go outside.
What?
She's just a freeloader.
Well, my memory holds no
What the fuck is this? That's suspicious!
Is it
though? No, not really.
Yo, David, everything ship shake?
No.
Get the fuck out of my house.
No, what do you think you should say?
Yeah. Which do you think is most accurate?
Yeah.
Probably not bad.
Yeah, probably bad.
100%.
As you can see, Teddy.
Someone definitely got the jump on you.
That guy looks familiar.
Because it's Forrest Kaysen!
Wait, it's just him?
He still helps me out nowadays in my search for D. He's
what?
And a source of information.
So this is confirmed, same universe.
No, because Forrest Kaysen's like an evil monster in Deadly Premonition, and he's an evil scientist.
So, Pat, people told me that Forrest Kaysen, much like Michael Wilson, appears in all of Swery's games.
Yeah.
He's in Spy Fiction as well.
Yeah, I know. I was going to say that. He's an evil scientist in Spy Fiction.
Yeah.
Like you wouldn't believe. Women, men don't stand a chance.
It's true.
Don't come and
just
see
just coming action. Over to go through your fridge and do the right thing.
Yeah, I feel like it's like a sitcom now. The music and
love it.
How am I meant to make sense of that?
Just don't be a dick.
Tell me, David.
Please, give me a live with it.
Cafe Swery season.
I want to
answer
this one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Coffee from a different place can be nice once in a while.
Once in a while, all the time is more likely.
All that mean.
I was a fool to ask you.
Yeah.
Diana is so stupid.
Once feared as the mighty
detective among detectives.
Now this guy could hardly be more washed up.
Teddy, what's this?
So, tell me, David.
The fuck is going on?
About that airplane accident?
Yeah.
Well,
oh, and then you go to a memory thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, terrible going on.
The airplane accident already happened.
Lightning accident.
Right?
Yeah.
A terrible character ruined the flight.
Else right now.
Oh, man.
Might be looking at the real deal.
This is what the real deal, David.
I've got the good stuff.
This song is really nice, by the way.
Yeah, because now it's the opening.
What?
Oh, this is the theme thing. I love this song. Yeah.
It goes, David Young.
This is a sitcom. It's like Family Matters.
I can't believe I lost my shit when I saw it as far as Jason.
Oh my god.
This is the best, jazziest thing.
Who's that?
I heard you have not yet met
Jones,
yet.
Hey, she's got the moles underneath her eyes.
Antonio Rabbit Zapatero!
That guy looks so much like Benicio Del Toro. It was unbelievable.
And little Peggy Young!
Oh.
She's the MacGuffin. But
yeah.
Not really.
The MacGuffin who kind of shoots you?
Yeah, well, it's unclear.
They don't die. Jeez. It's a hell of an intro.
That's a hell of an intro because I said it reminds me of, like, Boston Legal or, like, Ally McBeal.
Yeah,
sure.
Absolutely.
And it's got that style.
That style
passenger
that I'm sure he never knew about and
never.
Just made.
Never. This is original.
Thank you, Xbox.
Well, that's interesting.
Does that sound possible to you?
Yes. They opened the door and they jumped out.
Antonio Zapatero, otherwise known as Rabbit. He's a courier.
Oh, so much. Business as usual.
Fuck off achievements.
Real blood.
This one promised to provide evidence after being brought to Boston.
And then he disappeared.
Evidence that may
mysteriously.
Well have led to the ID of the source of real blood.
Huh.
And the lightning struck. In the confusion.
So D seems to be super evil and powerful.
Yeah, and like no one wants to talk about it.
That's pretty much. This guy got disappeared off a plane
by lightning.
Out of a magic act.
No, follow him.
No, don't follow him.
No, don't. You didn't know he was gonna do that.
The director's got his finger under the camera, holding it up.
He was going to give up. Apparently starts with the letter.
Why would they know just that amount of information?
Yeah, that's such a weird.
It's a granular piece of info.
So in case you thought he was crazy about Amanda, no, Forrest is like, oh, Amanda's here, huh? So,
what?
Interesting. Like, in case you thought that, like, he...
Amanda's just a vision or something. No, yeah. She's actually there.
You're getting over your wife in a weird way.
Fair.
I'm not gonna judge you, but geez.
I'm judging you.
I'm judging you a little bit.
This doesn't sound it might be.
As if I care. No, I guess it might be sounds appropriate.
I would say third party.
I was gonna say one of these two. Let's go for that one.
Yeah.
No. It's impossible.
Because nothing's impossible. Never give up. Never surrender.
He was disappeared, and then somebody on the plane hit him and then snuck him off the plane.
So, a lot of the times, the simplest explanation is the right one.
Yeah.
That's right. That's Occam's razor.
Where are you going with this?
Well, in like movies where it's like, where did she go? What happened to her? It's like, oh, she just stowed away in a car. Is it that she did it really well?
Yeah.
The owner of that bag.
So touch it and you'll just teleport into the plane?
Yep.
This music's really upbeat.
Because everything's upbeat. Your wife's dead. You're alone.
The whole tone of this game is happiness. Remember the Chinese
remember
food?
Happiness?
This is great. The cookies?
No doubt about it. This is a memento.
This here is a memento. That movie was messed up. You've seen that one, Forrest? Ah, shit. So many credits all the time. So
what
yeah,
are they
there
for?
You go. You can buy tons of clothes. You can buy more food.
Clothes, eh?
Yeah, lots of clothes.
Really?
Yeah.
I see.
You have a new character outfit for
Amanda. How do I buy
character
outfits?
You can dress up David, and you can dress up every other character. You can make Forrest wear like shorts and stuff.
How?
It's not this store.
Not yet. No.
Oh no, this is a real store.
It's in-game store.
Okay.
We haven't unlocked it yet.
Yell when I get there.
Yeah, I will.
Push him.
Once a grizzly, now a teddy bear. Dirty shirt.
Push him.
Whoa.
That's awesome.
It's the best. Find Amanda, slap her around.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Jeez.
Freeloading lodger smells like grass on feathers and whiskers.
What the shit?
To us, see if you can talk to her.
Oh yeah, it's true.
It's the weirdest thing I've seen forever. What?
Here's the store.
Oh,
it's Amanda's shop.
Of course it is.
And this is the best happy music ever, holy
dun,
shit.
Dun, 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 dun.
Day 2 beard.
Beard inmate, poor performer set. So, if you just want to dress him up as York, you can. You get that.
I was gonna say, yeah. Like that seems like
it's not even, and it's called FBI, like. But you have to play a bit more to unlock more stuff.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, here's Case and stuff.
Yeah, you can make him wear some stuff.
The strict principle set.
Dun, dun. Yeah,
that
he's
looks
a strict
like a principle.
Principle. Yeah.
Just different.
Yeah, yeah, dress her up as a cat girl.
Yeah, okay.
Dress her up as a more moss. Different cat girl.
Arousal.
Yeah, there's a lot of the music now.
Amazing. Yeah.
Okay, this game's great. So, let's go talk to Case.
I can't.
Get out of here. I'm
get
bored.
Get out of here, Amanda.
Kaysen, get out of my kitchen.
What are you doing? What are you doing in my kitchen?
Watch out for that microwave. It's 1,000 watts.
Hey, watch out that microwave.
No, let's talk to him. No.
Slap his butt. Hey. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is what I came here for.
Are you eating
okay?
No. Oh, here we go. About food. Extra case.
Ooh.
What?
What's up, David? Feeling hungry?
What?
A bit.
Yeah, a tiny bit.
What's this gonna be
okay,
about?
Okay, good. Let's eat then. I know you too well. You probably have only been drinking alcohol.
Yeah,
hey, shut
bit.
Up. Don't judge
your
me.
Says detective for a reason, Teddy.
When Bostonians.
Oh, I was just gonna be clutch.
The more the merrier at the dinner table.
What is this?
Extra cases are usually crop up when you talk to a character. something about them, and you usually get like 3,000 credits for doing
that. Clam chowder.
That's clam chowder.
Tell me, Teddy. What's up with you and Diana?
They're eating fucking.
Say it, fucker.
Just how we roll.
What?
Watch. Oh my god. I'm not gonna say anything.
That's the root of it.
Both of you are originally from New York.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be double teaming me.
I've been living in Boston for 30 years, man. I'm a Bostonian now. Body and soul.
Body and soul.
Is that
Anna doesn't see it that way?
What are you doing?
He's crumbling all the crackers into his soup.
So how he likes it. This time.
There's no soup anymore.
Well,
you want some soup with your crackers?
Nope. Something bigger.
Something bigger than sports? Right? Yeah!
Yeah, what could...
What this possibly?
Yeah, so what is it?
It's all about clam chowder.
Oh my god.
Clam chowder.
Yeah, clam chowder. No
matter you guys asked for them to say it, and they're fucking saying it. Not one of
this.
You're with me on this.
This
right?
game is amazing and ridiculous, and I love it.
New York versus Boston.
I want to do that right after this video.
I told you, you can make that,
a pizza cake. Yeah.
What?
He's just drinking bigger versions of whatever.
Yeah, he's just
David's
drinking novelty versions.
The world by default. Come on.
Oh my god.
Come on.
Look at his fucking crackers.
Oh, come on, David.
All he's saying is, come on.
Can't help you out.
Can't help you fight your wife.
I can't say anything absolute that isn't based on personal experience.
Oh, that's pretty fucking sage.
All I needed you to say was damn straight.
No.
Fuck yeah.
I don't know nothing about
no chowder.
So
you just beat that side
quest.
Now
I can get clam chowder and pizza.
Complete.
This is the fucking weirdest game ever.
How did this like channel come full circle into a game where they talk about clam chowder?
Right?
Oh man.
Discovery of Bee. Yeah, okay.
What?
Bee's not the guy I'm looking for.
What is this about?
This is a more leaning towards the new blood.
Okay.
Ah, okay.
These drugs turn you into a god.
It's not some filthy narcotic, it's a way to obtain your true self.
Yeah.
False stamina.
Go to the main bathroom to dive.
The bathroom?
Is it literally
go
called
to, go to the bedroom?
Can I go to the bedroom? Yeah,
yeah, go to the bedroom real quick. You should be able to know.
Oh, I think that's Kaysen.
Yeah, it's Kaysen, yeah, but I also like to think it's Hagar.
It is Hagar.
On the bed. Bed.
King size. Slept here together. White fur.
Cat?
Huh?
What?
It's just the hockey magazine again.
Just sexy magazine reading.
No, so
okay, let's
your bedroom
your
is where you get all the summaries.
That makes
of everything
sense. That's where people like to read shit.
For example,
and then
if you look,
your closet,
that's to actually if you want to change your clothes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Smells a softener, freshly clean shirt, only half used.
Oh,
while clothes are still there.
That's really sad.
Your wife is dead.
Yeah. If you look at your trophies, for example, that's where achievements and rewards are.
Okay.
The
Thompsonville
Penguins.
Bookshelf.
Okay.
A peeler plank. Bundle of evening editions. I'd throw
away
someday.
Really? I promise.
That sounds like a conversation.
That sounds like a man
look
said
all those
that.
Newspapers everywhere.
I
holy
noticed.
Shit.
No, nothing.
Here.
You look crazed.
Penguins.
The Penguins.
And where's this lead?
That goes out to the bathroom.
What's this one?
Is that the bathroom?
Shower.
The shower
door, rusty doorknob, signs of being used, smells of opening closing.
They always woke her up.
Oh,
he's taking it hard.
He's taking it hard.
He should move. That'll
move.
Help.
Yes.
Yeah, that would help.
What the hell is this for?
Totally drenched. Did Amanda use it?
Nah, I guess. You guess it was you. That's weird.
Yeah, your face is filthy.
Now it's moist.
Moist things can't be filthy.
No, they
there's
can't.
Floating Agent Honor behind
I can
you.
See
yeah.
That, yeah.
Hey, you can.
Aw.
Let me grab this.
I was lucky to survive.
Yeah.
Ironically,
despair,
though,
damage, Dr. Dredd.
Got a best piece
Dr. Dredd, that guy
I
sounds awesome.
Say.
I'm looking pretty good,
that's
though.
That's why I gotta have this.
Can you
this,
spend?
This,
I'm
spend
gonna. Around. I just wanna look at this stuff.
Oral
medication.
Yeah, apply that.
Yeah, your life is at max now.
Yeah.
Toilet.
Yeah, that's what it's for.
Is that seat. Do you focus it's and go dive into stuff
clean,
on toilets?
Clean by the detective. Sorry?
Do you like dive into stuff from the toilets or
No,
from the bathtub that you
at least
at.
Not in this season.
Where do I grab this shit?
Oh, there you go.
Nailed it.
No, the main bathroom is like
The ghost bathroom.
Okay, yeah. I guess I will actually try to close this thing then.
Press the bidet button.
Oh, I should.
Don't.
Quick, while he's sitting
what
on
are you
it,
gonna
like a trap.
When a desire goes unfulfilled,
what?
It only increases in power. Stagnating.
Your tie was going crazy.
Those are the mementos I seek. Those are the kind of memories that will invite me back into the past.
Sure, whatever, David.
So it's like a combination of like Quantum Leap and like actually Memento.
Man, you know what kicks ass? Quantum Leap.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie.
You know, Quantum Leap ended horribly.
It's aged a little poorly, though.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, totally
oh, there's some armor
right
there.
Yeah.
Bam. 30. What do those get you?
Like
money
I said, you when
up.
You go to Amanda's store,
yeah?
You can buy food right there.
Oh, okay.
In case you're just fucking around and running low.
Okay.
If your stamina drops, you die.
Why is she walking around, yo?
Wow, that's quite the cat suit.
It's quite the catman suit.
Wait, what happens when you die?
You just start over from the last show.
Oh, okay.
That's the terrasse. The bathroom is across.
Oh, fuck, I'm an idiot. No, I
it's
totally right. forgot I was going to the bathroom.
It's across from the, there.
Yeah,
that,
it's right
you're
over
so,
there.
You're so absorbed in just dicking around.
So absorbed in Amanda's butt.
So many dicks
what?
Can be around
it
here.
Looks like it'd be easy.
Yeah.
To be absorbed.
Whoa.
Are you losing your nerve?
Teddy.
Yeah, what?
What you want?
He's kind of interested,
I'm looking, I'm
but
speaking.
Not interested enough to stop reading this case file.
No problem, David.
Whatever
we're
you
partners.
Need.
You may have quit the force, but that fact.
Yeah,
you?
I can tell this is Unreal Engine.
Yeah, even the Japanese can't solve the problems
the
of Unreal
back.
Engines.
If I hadn't asked you to join up in the first place,
Teddy.
Oh.
I see.
Damn it, Kasem.
No.
I understand.
Go and have your creepy, creepy sex nightmare.
Yeah, Kasem.
Yeah, there it
don't
is.
Don't give me that look, Amanda. I'm just trying to give him a reason to live.
This bothers me so much.
That a character would say that?
No, that Amanda's just around.
Why?
And everyone's like...
That everyone knows she's around and
yeah,
it's normal?
And that's a character that exists. It's so fucking weird.
Oh, well.
Yeah, but then we wouldn't have had that reaction of just a cat sauntered in.
It's true.
In fact, it'd be quite lame.
Little pig.
Hey, you know what? I'm not going to answer the question that you didn't ask about why everyone, even Little Peggy herself, references herself as Little Peggy.
Yeah.
It's just,
I think that's weirder. Look at his cool pose!
Wow.
That's
it's Sentai-like.
Really sick.
Wow.
Now we're in an aha video.
Let's go.
I love that clock ticking backwards.
What?
Oh, this is really good. This is really good. This shit, I love.
Oh, wow, 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 wow.
That was the prologue.
That's great.
That's what you get for the end.
Oh, okay.
Of each episode.
That's great.
Dark dreams don't die.
They really don't. They're gonna try. So, yeah, the amount of the time you spend in Vision...
Your right,
right.
Rate,
go to
all
the second
stats.
One.
Yeah.
The results too. It was how many people you slapped.
What?
Calories ingested.
Yeah.
Alcohol it's ingested.
Fluids.
You had 56 fluid ounces.
Okay.
A lot of it.
Mexican.
You got the amateur
Mexican?
Magician set.
Okay, well, I'm going to be putting the Mexican costume on in the next mission. I'm gonna play through the
did
whole thing.
Did we do that for
Revengeance?
I can't remember.
Yeah, we did.
Okay, good.
It's gonna be really bad, whatever it is.
We'll see you next episode.
Yeah, let's do it.
We can do it. We can do it 9 times.
Having started playing this game now, it's really depressing to know that this game isn't selling. Because this is fucking good.
This is not for everyone.
It's not for everyone.
It should be
sure.
for everyone. Tailor your expectations to this game.
Yeah.
A man with a very strange fate.
Again?
Yeah.
Oh, we get this every time.
It's a show.
I guess.
I've grown wings.
Oh, if that means I get to hear the opening song again, that'll be good.
No, it doesn't do that much over.
Damn it. Damn it. It's exactly what I wanted.
Kablams.
It's a lot of feathers, though. A lot of duck feathers,
take
I guess.
Take that, girl.
Or owl feathers? There's a lot of birds
owl
in this.
Owl feathers, yeah.
Yeah.
Gordian knot.
I don't even...
Fucking some, Wikipedia, that
probably
shit.
Some, I'm going to Wikipedia right now.
Do it.
I'm going to do
don't
it.
Don't know what that is.
Watch be a huge spoiler for who the villain is.
Oh, God.
The lavatory.
Okay.
On an airplane.
Look at those four D's in the happy face.
Yeah. Yeah.
No vandalism.
A bunch of memories called mementos. Allows me to die.
Here's what a Gordian knot is.
His music's excellent.
It's really good.
Somehow, I survived.
Whoa!
What a pimp. He just got this.
Yeah.
And he already knows how to do that to it.
That has to be a sign of something.
Holy shit.
The past will surely tell me the truth.
Last time I did that, I just broke the mirror.
Right?
I got kicked out of the building.
The Gordian knot.
Your own apartment.
Is a legend plane. Of the Phrygian Gordium associated with Alexander the Great.
Jeez. Huh.
It is often used as a metaphor for an intractable problem, disentangling an impossible knot.
Wow.
Solved easily by cheating or thinking outside of the box, such as cutting the knot.
Just deed.
That's really neat.
That is the most Japanese thing ever.
Yeah,
think outside absolutely. The box.
Or just cheat.
To silence
I hate
this
chewing gum.
My fate.
Gotta eat it.
I think it helps him think or something.
Reminds me of my wife.
If I stop
feel like eating. I'm chewing my wife.
If I stop eating this, I'll forget
my
wife.
She loved it
wife.
When I chewed
I'll
on
forget
her.
About her if I stop chewing. So that's why I keep chewing.
You gotta find the Singer splash drops. Did I wash my face?
Already
dirty.
Who is the...
Who is it?
Killer?
Conspirator? Anyone?
Mastermind.
Who is the killer?
Maybe. Or? Yeah, I don't know.
Indeed.
I think you're good for washing your face, though.
Yeah.
Pow, 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 pow. Bloody tissue.
Sink. Too small.
Hair.
Air.
From a woman.
From a woman?
Weak pressure.
That's always how it is with plain sinks.
Everyone really has a problem when anything, like a water faucet, a shower head, has weak pressure.
Yeah.
I can't do it, Jerry. There's no pressure.
It's the absolute goddamn worst thing in the world.
You when can't I got, fight with that.
When I got the apartment that I'm in now, like, I was so stoked when I went to the shower, and there's so much pressure.
So much pressure.
Just knocked you over.
The pressure
it's really strong.
Lots of fingerprints.
Oh, you could just flush shit. That's cool.
Yeah. That's what you do, Liam. You flush shit.
That's some next-gen
down the
stuff.
Toilet.
That's true.
That's where poop goes.
Toilet door.
Fingerprints. I'm stuck in the lavatory.
Vanishing from
smells like shit in here.
That's impossible.
You
Unless.
Said so yourself.
Well, there he is right there. He found him. Case closed.
Oh!
Are you okay?
Wait, damn it. What? I thought you were in a memory.
Yeah, you are, but you're at... No, but you're... The memento is like a memory,
Sir,
but it actually just straight up brings you back in time.
Oh, okay. Right. Geez, she looks really similar.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa! She's easy on the eyes!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That's probably it.
That's probably the one.
No!
Perfect.
You would never say that.
Just the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
Oh, wow.
You can tell how horribly out of character that is.
Yeah, right? Because he made a voice.
I actually thought little Peggy had come back to life.
Why would you think that, David?
Because of the moles.
People that got moles are all similar.
Uh-oh. Plane's being hit by lightning right now, everyone.
Yeah. Lightning might bore you to death.
I have to get back to work.
Sure.
Okay.
Problem,
sorry.
I love how there's no, like, how did you
just
get on this
one
flight?
Thing, sir. You're surely aware that we carry a passenger list aboard.
Oh, maybe she
yeah.
is.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah.
Rise did have you?
We don't take kindly to
yeah.
stowaways, if that's what you are.
Where is this? Is this going to be a quick time event fight?
Fighter! Yeah, you're stowaway.
We'll see about that.
Olivia Jones.
What?
Maybe you're on the
You asshole!
What?
He did it right in front
it's
of her.
It's in the past.
They'll never know.
They'll never know. You can dress her up too.
Yeah, if you need it.
Yeah, quick.
Oh, so much.
Pull open the emergency door and just open that shit up.
I wanna read what this shit says.
Lipstick marks, natural pink. Yeah, open it up, see what happens.
Open it up!
Locked.
Lever is fixed. No sign.
Fuck you. I'm getting out of here.
Get out of here.
Oh, he just opened up the little window.
This emergency. Yeah,
climbing in the sky.
This is a plane.
Just where does the courier plan on making his escape from?
Into the sun? I don't.
Yeah. Ooh, Agent Honor!
So good.
Look, another burger.
See,
in there.
Now it's impossible. Oh, you need it.
Yeah,
I can see that. Yeah, don't worry.
Your stamina's low, bro.
David needs meat badly.
Shove the burger in your mouth.
Hamburgers.
Look how much look how much stamina it'll give you.
Yeah,
massive amount.
It's true.
I imagine this will give me the exact same.
Yeah, exactly the same. Yeah,
no science.
Exactly the same thing.
Wow, that took tons of stamina.
But you got credits for it.
No matter. It took like 10 stamina.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
I still like that it's different dialogue for both windows. Yeah,
definitely.
Yo, Olivia, what's happening?
There might be some coffee or something.
Slapper shit.
Doesn't fit her. Prepared hastily, plaster.
Excuse me. What?
Well,
here's where you can use vision to see if there's any items right here that you might be missing.
Right. Yeah. I'm gonna grab her first.
Grab her.
Passenger list. Tell me about it.
Passenger list.
Oh, I don't understand. It's just by mistake.
You really do have it memorized?
I thought I did.
His face is going really weird.
His face got really goofy during certain questions.
Swery's face looks just like that. It maneuvers in ways.
What about the marshal?
The marshal.
Is it true that there's a United States marshal aboard this flight?
Right, marshal.
I heard some of
no reason
talking. Let's hope she buys that.
No reason.
I have no idea.
No idea at all.
Let's hope my lies work.
Is the passenger list burned into your memory?
Even if I did know, I couldn't tell you. Why would
she knows.
Know, may I ask?
Shut up!
I want to shoot the marshal with his gun. It made me feel like a big man.
Will you then go out with me on this lovely plane?
You called me a stowaway, didn't you?
My apologies for that, sir.
Fucking stowaway?
Yeah, but it's fine. She's apologizing.
No deep meaning.
It's really hard to be a stowaway on a plane these days.
It's really, you know, it's an easy thing.
Planes are small.
Unless you hide in your luggage.
Apparently, if you have magic powers, though, it's quite easy.
Yeah, well, yeah, you have magic power.
Kind of makes sense, actually.
So use your vision here. Hold Y.
Oh, yeah, hold it, yeah, okay.
So, there's coffee right there, and that can be opened.
Yeah, well, I'm taking these bandages.
Or I thought that was coffee.
Yeah, it is coffee. Or water.
Oh, just water.
It's just regular ass water. Your vision's been restored, but your stamina's insanely low.
Okay, so liquids just give you vision back.
Okay, yeah, just liquids.
Okay, well, let's look around before I just drop dead.
Yeah. You might want to start working on the case before you just pass out.
Yeah, maybe he's got some stuff.
Blocking the aisle.
It's in my way. The attendant's out.
Prioritizing service.
Oh, that's so good. Okay, who's got food that I can just snatch
off
their plate?
Oh,
yes.
Chips.
Yeah, this guy. I can't
peanuts.
Steal his food.
I'm taking your honey roasted
peanut
peanuts.
A single peanut can power your brain
this.
For over an hour.
Well, the guy is like right next to you.
You remember that time you said a single peanut can power your brain for an hour?
You mean a second ago.
To our friend who was allergic to peanuts.
Yeah, and then she laughed.
Yeah, she laughed. She's like, I would die.
And then you killed her with a peanut.
He doesn't like that!
Damn it!
Does he not see that? Or is it because you're a ghost?
Because you're a ghost.
No.
No, because your hand is...
Your ghost trick touch.
Wow, that guy's got a very prominent scar.
Wait, where?
Y! There was a Y on his pen. There
oh, shit! They're so small.
Pen tip.
Bullet
wounds.
You got shot in his face.
Sunglasses.
You gained so much XP.
You're transporting a key witness, but reading a completely different file. Does that just mean you're passionate about your job?
Look at that saucy pose.
Fucking exposed.
Is there something else going on here?
What are you doing here?
Derek Buchanan.
Wait, he recognizes you?
United States Marshal.
I guess so. I used to get these filters look really good.
With a name that starts
this is
with D. Two sides.
Oh, every single character is going to have a name.
A lot of them.
Yeah.
Dinner boy.
It seems we've already met
what?
Somebody.
Shut it, Baldy.
Shut it, Baldy.
Only those with hair bad, get to speak.
Oh!
Just shut it up. I told you.
Sure. Sure.
Huh. Shaving it means you don't have it. Stay out of this.
Sick burn.
What?
Antonio Rabbit Zapatero, a dealer of drugs.
Oh, man.
Zapatero.
Apparently, he also has evidence that could lead to the identity of D, if that's true.
So he's not a D. Man who knows who D is.
You can't wait to find out what the D is.
Don't you? Yet you.
Wow.
Might be the one who dies. How dare
what?
You?
Yeah.
How dare you?
No, oh, I just took your weapon.
I'll or I'll pen fight you.
What the hell is going on?
Remember you by.
How does this guy solve, like, crimes?
Doing that? Well, it's a memory. He can do whatever he wants.
I guess.
Well, it's a memory, but
oh,
it's
this
like
is a memento on top of it.
It's a broken fountain pen.
Hmm. Interesting.
Look for keys in the cabin.
Lean over.
In the cabin?
Lean over.
Well, you're in the cabin.
Oh, okay.
Ah, he moved forward.
Just doing, move forward.
Doing his job very well.
Cart left unattended.
I can't get by. The attendant's out.
More complaints, poor sap.
You're probably watching this on YouTube. If you're anything like me, and I know I am, this scene probably looks familiar to you.
Sick of publisher Content ID forcing your favorite LPers to skip doing perfectly harmless playthroughs.
Remember, twobestfriendsplay.com or superbestfriendsplay.com. It's way more hype than what you have now.
Two Best Friends Play is a registered trademark of Matt McMuscles and Zach the Cat.